much sleep I get at night, particularly when I'm working, have to work the next day. Well done, guys. Next up, we have a talk entitled Water, the Super Drink. So, Vanessa and Cumming are going to be bringing us that talk, and I hope you're ready to learn lots about water.
Hey, am I drinking enough water? I only drink 10 milliliters a day.
No way! You're supposed to have 2,000 milliliters a day.
Water is the best drink ever. This is why you should drink water.
Water is vital for your health. It prevents cramps, stops you from feeling sleepy, and it boosts your immune system.
As we just said, it can help prevent cramps.
Cramps occur when a muscle gets tense or tight.
Cramps often occur in the calf, which is the muscle in the back of your leg.
This occurs most often when exercising. Water carries important minerals like potassium to muscles so they can contract and relax.
You can add ginger and honey to your water to ease the cramps.
When you drink enough water, your body makes your cramps feel more relaxed and you can do more exercise.
Once I was playing with my friends and I had a cramp. It hurt so much. And I drank water with a salt tablet, and my cramps stopped and my leg relaxed. Water boosts your immune system.
The immune system is made up of tiny cells, protein, tissues, and organs.
Water allows your kidneys to remove toxins out of your body.
It mostly helps you fight infection. Water takes out toxins from your immune system, and always make sure that you get enough oxygen.
The immune system fights infections while the white blood cells remembers the infections for later.
If you don't drink enough water, your immune system can't work as well as other body parts.
Drinking enough water will stop you from feeling sleepy. When you drink water, enough water, you won't feel so tired.
Our body needs water because inside our body, our cells need water to function the right way. If we don't drink enough water, our cells will get damaged.
Dr. Navarro said that if you drink the same amount of water every day, our muscles become more relaxed and will increase energy.
The human body is made up of 50 to 75% of water. Males have 60% of water and females have 65%.
Even if you lose a small amount of water, like 1.5%, your mood can change and your energy levels can drop. Water will ease the tiredness.
So now you know how good is water, you should drink more water.
We recommend that you drink at least 2 liters a day to prevent cramps, to avoid tiredness, and to boost your immune system. Thank you. Woo! Thank you.